Have you ever wondered how an orangutan spends its day in the wild? Let's embark on a journey to unveil the orangutan enigma, a mystifying blend of habitat, diet, and behavior. These brilliant apes, with their distinctive reddish-brown hair, inhabit a world that's both fascinating and unique. Their lives in the lush, verdant rainforests are a complex interplay of survival, intelligence, and adaptability. So are you ready to delve into the extraordinary lifestyle of orangutans? Stick around and you'll get a glimpse into the fascinating world of these extraordinary creatures. Orangutans, the red-haired apes, inhabit the lush rainforests of Borneo and Sumatra. These charismatic creatures have adapted to a life high above the ground, where the forest canopy provides both shelter and sustenance. Can you imagine living your entire life among the trees? For orangutans, this is their reality. The rainforests they call home are a cornucopia of diverse habitats. From lowland dipterocarp forests with towering trees reaching for the sky, to peat swamp forests, a dense, waterlogged wonderland. Each of these forest types offers a unique suite of resources that orangutans tap into, demonstrating their remarkable adaptability. Orangutans are consummate arborists, spending the majority of their lives in the trees. They have evolved long, strong arms perfect for swinging from branch to branch, a practice known as brachiation. Their feet are just as dexterous as their hands, enabling them to grasp and manipulate objects with ease. Even their diet is tree-based, consisting largely of fruit, leaves, bark, and insects found in the forest canopy. Their dependence on the forest goes beyond just food and locomotion. Trees are also their construction material of choice. Each night they craft elaborate nests, weaving together branches and foliage to create a cozy bed high above the ground. These nests not only provide a safe place to sleep, but also serve as a testament to their intelligence and ingenuity. However, the very trees that orangutans rely on for survival are under threat. Deforestation, driven by logging and the expansion of palm oil plantations, is destroying their homes at an alarming rate. The loss of these forests not only robs orangutans of their habitat, but it also fragments their populations, making it harder for them to find mates and reproduce. The plight of the orangutans is a stark reminder of the interconnectedness of all life on Earth. Their struggle for survival is not just about them, but about the health of the entire rainforest ecosystem. It is a call to action, a plea for us to respect and protect the natural world. Indeed, the forest is their home, their pantry, and their playground. Let's work together to ensure that it remains so for generations to come. When it comes to food, orangutans are true gourmands of the jungle. These intelligent primates are not picky eaters. Instead, they have a diverse diet that changes with the seasons and is largely dictated by the availability of food sources in their habitat. Orangutans are primarily frugivores, which means fruit makes up a significant portion of their diet. They have a particular fondness for figs, durians, and lychees, relishing the sweet, succulent flesh of these fruits. Their strong jaws and dexterous hands make short work of even the toughest rinds, and their keen sense of smell helps them locate ripe fruits amidst the dense foliage. But the jungle is not a supermarket, and food is not always readily available. So when fruit is scarce, orangutans exhibit remarkable dietary flexibility. They can switch to other plant-based foods like leaves, bark, and flowers. They even consume insects and small vertebrates when the opportunity presents itself. This adaptability is a testament to their intelligence and survival instincts. Interestingly, orangutans play a significant role in seed dispersal, acting as agents of forest regeneration. As they move from tree to tree, munching on fruits, they inadvertently drop seeds along their path. Some of these seeds, encased in a dollop of natural fertilizer, take root and grow into new trees, contributing to the lushness of the jungle. The seasonal changes in the forest also affect the orangutan's diet. During the fruiting season, when the trees are laden with ripe fruits, they feast to their heart's content. But in the lean season, they have to rely on their memory and knowledge of the forest to find alternative food sources. Despite their reputation as solitary creatures, orangutans occasionally engage in social feeding. These gatherings, often around a plentiful food source, provide opportunities for social interaction and learning, particularly for the young ones. Their diverse diet not only sustains them, but also plays a crucial role in the health of the forest ecosystem. So, in essence, the orangutan's feast is also a feast for the jungle, a symbiotic relationship that underscores the interconnectedness of life in the wild. Unlike many primates, orangutans lead largely solitary lives. They are often referred to as the solitary solitaire, living a somewhat hermit-like existence, with adult males and females typically interacting only for the purposes of mating. But don't let this solitary lifestyle fool you. These incredible creatures are far from antisocial. They communicate in subtle ways, often using a rich vocabulary of sounds and gestures, from soft hoots to express curiosity to loud calls to assert territory. And while they may live alone, they're not alone in their thoughts. Orangutans are renowned for their intelligence, often demonstrating problem-solving skills and a remarkable ability to use tools, from using sticks to extract honey from a beehive, to crafting umbrellas from large leaves during tropical downpours. Orangutan childhood is a prolonged affair, lasting up to 8 years, one of the longest in the animal kingdom. During this time, the bond between mother and offspring is intense and enduring. The young learn essential survival skills like foraging and nest building directly from their mothers. This long learning period is thought to be a reflection of the complexity of their forest environment and the knowledge needed to survive in it. As solitary as they may seem, orangutans are deeply connected to their world, to their families, and to the generations that have come before them. Their solitary nature, combined with their intelligence and strong maternal bonds, makes orangutans truly unique. So, what have we learned about the intriguing life of orangutans? These remarkable creatures have truly captivated us with their unique lifestyle. In the vast rainforest they call home, orangutans display an impressive ability to adapt and survive. They're true masters of the treetops, navigating the dense canopy with ease and grace. It's clear that their survival is deeply intertwined with the health of these forests. Their diet, a diverse smorgasbord of fruits, leaves, bark, and insects, underscores their crucial role in the ecosystem. As they feast within the jungle, they help disperse seeds, promoting rich biodiversity. And who could forget their social behavior? Despite their often solitary nature, orangutans exhibit deep emotional connections and complex social interactions, reminding us of our own human society in many ways. Reflecting on these points, it's evident that protecting their habitat is not just about saving orangutans, but also about maintaining the balance of our global ecosystem. Remember, by understanding and respecting their world, we can play a part in ensuring these magnificent creatures thrive for generations to come.